down my door. I felt a presence outside of my door, and I heard a sweet voice like I'd never heard before. And before he knocked, before he knocked down my door, I just knew I had to open my door. I loosed the lock and I opened the door. There he stood with eyes that cut me to the core. I felt a need to get to know this man. I looked in those eyes and he held out his hand. Told me all things ever I had done. It was all true, every deed, each and every one. Then he told me I could live forever and not die. He told me he would give me eternal life. Someday soon, you will hear a knock on your door. All you need to do is open.